doubt love, like today, like our generation. We doubt the bigness of love. We think that love is just being in a relationship and like, I like him, he likes me, we're going strong. But you know, the depth of love, I think sometimes we doubt it because we're scared.
It's the ability of a man to hold on to something, whether it's right, whether it's wrong, whether it makes sense, whether it doesn't. Whether the person says, whether the woman says, I don't want to be with you anymore, I can't be with you anymore, whatever the thing is. But still, I love you. I love you as much as anyone possibly can, and that's my love, and I'm going to hold on to it. And I think that ability to love like that is very noble and very rare.
It seems, you know, to us like it seems unreal. It seems like, how can it be like that? How can that be like that? But then stories like these exist, you know, it happens. And I just think that because the soul of the film is so intact and it's hitting you at the right place, in the right spot, that it just becomes easier to accept it.
It's about mind and self thing, which you say that if I get this, I'll leave this. I'll sacrifice this if I get this. And that's what happens in the movie. The story has a kind of old soul to it. At the same time, Madhi Chopraji wanted to make this very contemporary, new. So it had the best of both.
वहीं पे ये आके जो फर्क महसूस हुआ कि इस बार उनके कैरेक्टर्स जो हैं वो आज के हैं, क्योंकि ज़्यादा ट्रेडिशन, पुरानी ट्रेडिशन पे बनाई हुई फिल्म, पता नहीं आज के माहौल में कैसी लगती है, आज की जनरेशन उसके साथ कैसे आइडेंटिफाई करती या करती है या नहीं.
Three, two, one, go! हमेशा मैं लव स्टोरी के अंदर कभी कभी मेरे को लड़कियां बहुत तकलीफ देती हैं यश जी की पिक्चर में. कभी वो मुझे समझती मैं डरा रहा हूँ उनको, किसी और के साथ शादी कर लेती हैं मुझे मार मार के. कभी जो हैं किसी और से शादी करने वाली होती हैं और आखिर तक नहीं करती हैं मुझसे. बहुत तकलीफ़ देती हैं लड़कियाँ मुझे यश जी की पिक्चर के अंदर, या उनके बाप तकलीफ़ देते हैं नहीं करने देते. तो हमेशा मेरा किसी ना किसी के साथ 36 का आंकड़ा रहता है. In that sense, this film has that essence. वो essence हम निकाल ही नहीं सकते. You know, it's like saying, you can take Yash Ji out of a love story, but you can't take the love story out of Yash Ji.